Gamer, can you hear me okay? Hey Mel, can you hear me? Wonderful. Guess I'm just gonna be sitting here with Red a bit. ML Drupal Cabra. In game audio or mic, because I can adjust both, all, everything. Is that better? Wonderful. fix that for next time. Promoted.
Congratulations, dear. I'm sorry I can't be with you today. But I'm sure the other girls can walk you through your vows. Things have been difficult for us of late. In 8 years, we only lost one member of our family. In the past 3 months, we've lost 7. All to raider ambushes. I've asked Eve to accelerate our training program. If the worst should happen, we need everyone to be ready. In order to become a full member of the Order, you will need to master the tools of the Mistress of Mystery. Sword, shot, and shadow. Work with Eve and your mentor. When the time comes to prove yourself, Kryptos has the details.
Rivers, production log number 194. Been a busy week. Jan and I finally got the new fabricator all wired up. Should have done this years ago. Brianna was our first guinea pig up. I mean, user. Her blade turned out fine, but her phantom device had a bit of a valve leak. Had to clear the lab until we could vent the gas. Ooh, nasty stuff. Janet really deserves most of the credit. It's a slick system, and networking it into Kryptos will save us a lot of bookkeeping. Beyond that, usual mix. Shannon wants a recording device for her next mission. Isabella's gun prototype needed some work. Oh, and Eve has me working on some new programs for the hall trials. Had to keep the girls on their toes. They certainly keep me on mine.
Combat, the Mistress of Mystery relied upon. First and foremost, the Mistress of Mystery.
Hey man, how are you?
Doing alright. Trying to get to level 50 so I can pick up my big boy weapons.
Yeah. Well, you are going quite fast. Did you get the charisma perk to get more experience?
I did. I do not have it equipped, which is a good call.
Yeah, that perk helps out quite a lot.
Yeah, that's what I was using when we were out playing together the other day, and then I forgot.
Yeah, I tend to forget my perks all the time as well. Don't blame me. Speaking of which...
Excuse me.
God bless you.
God thank you. Oh, there's Fido.
No.
I was going to the pit boy, I forgot they moved in there. That's how much Fallout I played in the past.
Alright, let me move to you. Ooh, I know a good location to level up.
Where do you want to go?
Let me just slip into my power armor.
I will do the same.
Because that place tends to beat the shit out of me if I'm not in power. Oh, just fair warning. There's a chance that at some point I might have to, like, run. Because Mirella had chemo today, so...
Ah.
She's not feeling well, I might have to go run over there and help her out.
You do what you gotta do.
You can move to me if you want, really.
Ah, there's my favorite sentry bot. Face cam, no face cam. you can see my face. I have a snack. There we
go. Go for it.
I'm not in love. Yes, the cannibal perk. I have it with the cannibal mutation, so that it's twice as effective. So basically, I
why am I already over encumbered?
You have too many cucumbers.
I do not understand how this is possible.
This is going really well.
Somewhere there's a scorch shooting into the air or something. I don't know.
Pressing advance just to find it, but
ammo to do all this. It's down. It's all up to you now, dude.
We need a corpse to get a freaking cannonball to fire on because I'm out of weapons.
Now if we would get the rest of that second wave, it would be nice.
Yeah. Eventually. Guys, don't look at explosion.
What did I get this time to weigh me down even more? Well, I guess I'm gonna go inside fight pools without power armor.
Yeah.
Oh no, please don't. Please don't. By the way, look at this terminal if you can, if it opens for you. There should be a plan in there for a hunting rifle.
Yep, recon rifle. Cool.
Yeah, it's the Brotherhood of Steel one. It's a bit better than the normal one.
I don't waste my time shooting because my character's accuracy sucks.
And this place is going to give you so much experience.
Oh, I run around here every once in a while.
I hear a Wendigo.
That is terrifying. Not the Wendigo. What I'm wearing.
Yeah, chance. Sorry, Joseph. Glowing Wendigo in here. Let me hear him. There he is. Blowing Wendigo. Woo! Here, kitty, kitty, kitty. Really, not for a moment. Man, you hit hard with that thing.
Yep.
I've been tempted to make a melee build for a while, but.
It just feels like I don't have any armor on for some reason. Oh, that's right, the Garber Mysteries isn't. It's a. Right.
The Garber Mysteries is annoying.
Because
it, like, counts as an armor set, you know?
That's why I'm so cute.
You got any type of lock picking going on?
No. Cucumber again.
to your one phone.
You carry many explosives on you by any chance?
I have a couple of grenades and a grenade launcher rifle.
This should help you out with a little bit of your weight then.
Bully.
I just remember when you watched that. You asked for face cam.
Behind you. No, but on the other side, there's a whole lot of loot that I want. This place is one of the best locations to pick up plastic and aluminium, but I need plastic.
I always pick up the straight jackets because it wears like 200 caps, but.
Man, this place is good to make money. Do you mind?
You're not bugged out, huh?
I hear a goddamn blood bug.
Oh,
Man, look at this damn teddy bear over here. Fucking crazy.
Found it.
Nice. Damn, I swear, this teddy bear I found here is another proof of how empty and shit and fucking empty this game is.
Oh yeah, this game is how a little hollow shell Fallout game.
Exactly.
There's no content whatsoever, all you do is run around killing things.
Like, look at this. Fucking teddy bear right here.
It's an interesting place for a vending machine.
Because why not? Dark balls.
Apparently I'm supposed to tell you to nuke the map.
Alright, now where's the damn elevator? No, somebody was here. And they stole all my plastic.
Yeah, if you find any spare super sledges, let me know. I need the mods.
Yeah, let me s- I don't know if I can make it.
I'll be right back.
Go for it.
Thank you.
Somebody's spurs are going jingle jangle. Welcome back, sir. Damn, I can make so many weapons, but one of the few ones I can't make is the super sledge.
That's right. Hey, someone's buying all my crap. Put like some shit legendaries in. I figured caps are more important right now. Made about 2,000.
And some of these items, they go like hotcakes, even if when you expect they won't, they will never sell.
I'm okay with it.
I need to go to my camp. Ooh, Project Purity is up.
Yep. We're doing that. Hopefully I don't freeze.
Well, I don't know about you, but I had a patch come through when I opened the game earlier today.
I had my browser open already, so it may have downloaded on its own.
I like that. Yeah, there was a patch, like 7.5 gigabytes, I believe. Let's just hope we're in time for the soup squash. Crap. Damn, we're too late.
Are we? That's a shame.
See if I can find another legendary to smash.
And phone call, dear. Hey guys.
Welcome back, man.
You're just cleaning up at Arctis now that it's over.
Yeah, hoping to find a legendary Mr. Gutsy.
Button for dogs.
Damn, Doesn't seem like the dog thinks it's an app.
Send me button. It's called close the door. Excavator armor, it takes a while for gathering resources and it's not that great.
Alright, I need to run to camp because all my stuff is falling apart.
I'm at my camp if you wanna. It's right next to it. Doesn't matter. It's free. Who cares?
I had already moved.
Seems to be some sort of confrontation outside of your house.
Outside of your house?
That little thing is an abomination.
That's
the slack spikes.
Woohoo! Money in the bank. Some of my cables missing. What's going on here? No. You said you needed super sledges.
Yeah, just for the mods. I'm gonna scrap them.
And no other place where we could get some? I still, I just need to fucking figure out what's going on with my inventory. This is not normal. Apparently, I'm carrying a bunch of legendary crap on me.
Yeah. he's off once again. Hate this dog.
No, you don't. Don't believe it for a second.
Well, we need to make some ammo.
Has been unearthed. We need to honor that soldier by giving him a proper burial at the battlefield cemetery.
That is where it's like a baby. Okay.
Alrighty. Found out what my issue was. Without realizing it, I was carrying around 80 hand grenades. Why am I so overweight, moron? Freaking 80 hand grenades on you. Plus the fact that I have like... Let me see. 80 rataways on me. over 100 stim packs, 60 dog food.
60 dog food?
Yeah. If you need some dog food, tell me. I got some.
Miss Graven says hello, Red.
Alrighty. Time to go hunt some super mutants.
Red, we usually play on survival. Also, this is true, not Red. Sorry, that's great. We usually play on survival. Not survival. Open world. Not PvP.
Nah, we normally play on a normal server, John. Alrighty, you ready to kill some super mutants?
Yeah, whatever you are. I guess we're going to Harper's Ferry.
No, move to me. We're going to go to West Bay.
That's a good call.
At least over there you get a bunch of experience, plus it's absolutely four mutants.
It's Graven, I'm Drew. I'm around. Rewired Drew. Charlie's not here, so if you're there, just take the other street. Corn Charlie.
Legendary.
Secrets of Westhead, only for Super Mutant!
Damn, this is bad. I'm like really, really stuck.
You didn't like what I just did?
I'm really happy they changed up the camp for fast travel. Ooh, another legendary. Journal tire iron. Suspicious. There was no suicided.
Shut up,
Beans.
It's Rain Man, thank you. Just kidding.
Here, kitty, kitty, kitty. This is odd. Why is there no super mutants here? So what was that now, John? Were you thinking about coming back to play with us?
The pig's in timeout.
Is there nobody home?
What's the noise? See if anything shows up.
I have. That is the real issue. I've made quite a lot of noise already. Caution.
There's a couple dozen of them.
Open sesame. Oh well, there's a backup location. To the steakhouse. Then you can move to me if you want.
I already answered that.
I believe you answered it twice, actually. Can't you guys hear Drew's voice? No, it's not.
It's
Wait, 1 second, let's see if there's a workbench here somewhere.
All of us need each other.
Because I picked up a super sledge, but I don't feel like carrying around everywhere for it. Just as well scrap it right here. If there is a place.
Just make what's left stretch until I come back. Do what you do best, man. Improvise, right? Okay.
Hi. Typical. Let me guess. We're at the one location that where there is no workbench. That's the only one that we can use. Well, I guess we'll do it at West Tech then.
Ooh!
Let's go. Here, kitty, kitty, kitty. No, kitty, that's a bad kitty. That always makes me, reminds me of the episode with Meet the Cartmans. No, Jimmy, that's a bad Jimmy. There's a bunch of work wrenches in this place.
Little baby scared?
Holy shit. Backup mutants have arrived, Jesus. Super sledge. Well, crap, we better stick together because corpses are disappearing. Oh, wait, let me drop them for you on the floor. Come on, baggy. Ooh, there's a super mutant with a treat. I'm outie. Ah, motherfucker. Thought it was a mutant, Jesus Christ.
Thank you.
You got lockpicking skills, Drew. Alright, you didn't do that. No, excuse me while I'm a little bit lost in this freaking building. The other side. Crap. No, you left me in a building full of mutants. Help me. Oh, you came back in? Well, I went out. So you got all the mods for the power hammer now? Super sledge? Yeah. About the same for every weapon. No kidding. Next place full of super mutes. Scorch beast to drop in behind me.
Come here, you motherfucker. All right, let's go, Denver. Legendary. Did we get any? Yes. I'm almost sledging on me. Seriously, zero freaking super sledges. Be right back real quick.
Discovery.
All right, come back. Yeah, it might sound a bit grim, but I had to check if my wife was still alive. It was so quiet in there for the last 2 hours. What do you want, dog? I hear you, super mutants. Come out and play. What happened? Oh crap, he died. Man, I'm never gonna make it close enough to you. Make it in time. Because of course there's fucking enemies here.
Oh, you're right here next to me. I just fast travel to you. Oh Lord, I moved here. Son of a bitch. Guess I better get back into my power armor. Actually, I don't need power armor. Cannon. If you run from me. Got a mutant missile launcher. Found some nitrogen.
Just keep right on walking and you won't.
Harper's Ferry, he said. Woo! Here I was just dicking around, still at the damn power plant. Man, I will follow, like. Fake legendary, nice. Give me that loot. Typical team. Whenever you need super mutants, you need there to be super mutants, just fucking scorched. And this is like super rare where the whole town is just scorched. Respond. No, I'm not a scorched.
Um.
dam. We went to about every location where there's like a guarantee of supermutants. Yeah, probably gonna go see how the missus is doing. See you, man. See you guys.
Shut the fuck up. The hell of a way to spend your birthday. Sir, I stopped.